The president spoke highly of you.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, you were the only ones present at the time of his death.
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
The same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners, like it or not.
Fine by me, as long as you help me get to Simmons. Is all this because of Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Oh!
Who does their decorating, I wonder? Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Could have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the season. Why isn't the dead can ever stay dead?
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Thank you.
Like we gotta get our feet wet.
Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
Just once I'd like to find a place where it was warm, you know?
Elena, take the high road.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
Just wanted like to find a place for a bit warm, you know?
Elena. Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning! It's working!
Elena!
Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good. Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good. Stop it.
Stop!
is activated by cranks.
Kill whoever's turning them. Goodbye, speed.
There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do?
Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Welcome to the center of the Earth. Promise. We're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Shit!
Leon!
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. I can't always be there to save you.
Yeah.
Elena,
get out of there!
Leon! I need your help!
Someone really thought this place through.
Right. There's gotta be a way out.
Elena.
Oh, God! What do we do?
Hell if I know!
Oh,
Not my lucky day.
Helena! No!
Here.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on. I think this might be it.
Thanks.
Lena, I need some backup!
Thanks.
Lena, I need some backup!
Leon!
Thanks.
Elena, I need some backup!
Thanks.
Lena, I need some backup!
Hit! is sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-Virus.
C-Virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.